With the summer coming to a fall, the Germans have failed to complete their goal in the spring offensive. The Allied forces have now held a superior position on the Western Front. German soldiers were exhausted in the wake of the successful French counteroffensives on the Marne and the Soissons, and the Second Battle of the Villers-Bretonneux, marking the end of a string of their victories. Having gained the initiative, Allied commanders planned an attack in the Amiens region of northern France that would protect the vital railway of Amiens. The Allies tricked the Germans by appearing to weaken their front line so that German officers expected no assault. On the day of the attack, Allied troops will then move on to the front lines to charge an unsuspecting enemy. The battle had commenced on August 8th. The unprepared German troops must do whatever it takes to slow the attacking Allied forces and make one final push toward the railway junction of Amiens.
Hilfe! Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was. Sollte abgesichtet. Sanitäter! Haltet ihn im Auge!
John!
Kommst du auf die Beine? Hier, erste Hilfe! Erste Hilfe, greif zu! MG, seid vorsichtig!
The battle ended on August 11th, as German resistance stiffened. The Allies had advanced 13 kilometers through the German line. More than 19,000 Allies were killed or injured, while the Germans lost more than 26,000. The Allied troops have captured 12,000 Germans who've surrendered at the first chance. Amiens was a black day for the German army. It shook faith for the outcome of the war. It raised the Allied morale, sparked new successful campaigns that will push the Germans back to where they came from. And many troops from the US are pouring in to reinforce the war effort for the Allied forces. This was the beginning of the 100 Days Offensive.